Hello, in front of me I've got POCO X7 Pro. In this video I'll show you how to hide apps. In the beginning, find security app. This is the default POCO app. Enter it, scroll all the way down and now swipe up to open toolbox. Go to hide apps and select app that should be hidden. Next, you can enable app lock and hide notifications. As you can see, the app disappeared. To access your hidden apps, pinch outside from the center of the screen. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.